You know, it wasn't easy eating humble pie, especially with Ellie, but I'm glad that I did.
Yeah, well, I'm impressed because I've never really had the appetite for it myself.
I couldn't save her job. I have to stick with my decision, but if I had my time again, I would have done things differently. You know, it's so funny. Sometimes I can hear Mrs. Mangle's voice in my head telling me how much I've messed up and how everything I do is wrong.
Well, pretty hard voice to forget.
It is. It's turned me into a hard woman.
Oh, no, no. I don't see a hard woman. I see a complex woman who's not afraid to question her own stance.
Yes. Well, it's taken me a long time to get there.
Well, if it's any help, I think you're winning the war. Top up?
Why not? Hey, when did you put this here?
Oh, today. It was in the study.
Well, it needs to be in pride of place.
Yeah. They're always in my heart, those two. Can't believe Dad's been gone 25 years already.
You need to forgive yourself.
Hmm?
You need to forgive yourself for not being there when he died. Same as you told me to forgive myself when I wasn't there for Nan.
Yeah. Can't go back, can we?
You naming Robinson Pines is really lovely, though.
Yeah, I hope so. What was that for?
Hopefully we'll always have our memories and be used to new ones.
Yeah.